A Charlotte woman is now the oldest living American. That's according to the Gerontology Research Group. Hester Ford has always called the Carolinas home. She was born in Lancaster, South Carolina, when Theodore Roosevelt was president of the United States. Ford and her family believed she was born on August 15, 1905. However, Census Bureau documents show she was born in 1904, which would make her 115 years old. How about that?